The Kolkata Knight Riders versus Kings 11 Punjab, it will be a high scoring game. It will be a good wicket at the Eden Gardens. The home advantage that Kolkata Knight Riders may have gotten is not going to be there. I mean, it might well be a toss up between KL Rahul, Chris Gayle on the one side, and then on the other side, Chris Lynn, Robin Uthappa, Nitish Rana, Andre Russell, and Shubman Gill. I mean, Kings 11 has a very good batting lineup with Mayank Agarwal, you know, Sarfaraz Ahmed. He played extremely well the other day. Ravichandran Ashwin will do it well with the ball. The balance that Kings 11 has in this season is perhaps one of the best. And Kolkata Knight Riders is, as I've already said in my preview, they've been, you know, much improved side. There might be some assistance for the faster bowlers with the carry. The spinners will also get to bounce. So Kuldeep Yadav and Mujibur Rahman, I mean, players like them who will get the ball to bounce. So it's a good wicket, cracker of a contest, reasonably good weather in Kolkata. So as I said, tough to choose, but you've got to say that, you know, all you want